Hi, this video is about how to use enhancements to improve the quality of your videos on YouTube.
Did you know that you can improve the quality of your videos right on YouTube without affecting the views, comments, or rankings? The enhancement features allow you to make tweaks and add effects to the videos that you've already uploaded to YouTube. You don't need to re-upload the video to make the changes. This will save you a ton of time and improve the quality of your videos. Welcome to another video. My name is Herman Drost from drostdesigns.com. If this is your first time here, hit the subscribe button. You'll learn how to grow your YouTube channel fast and generate views and subscribers on autopilot. Stay tuned for the steps to enhance the quality of your videos from your computer. Auto-fix lighting and color.
To get to enhancements, click on Video Manager. Select the video that you wish to improve. So I'm going to select this one, click Edit. Click Enhancements. Under Quick Fixes, I can do Auto-fix. It shows the original and it shows a preview here. I can fill in the light. I can do saturation. I can do contrast. Do color temperature.
Apply slow motion.
I can do slow motion.
Apply time lapse.
I can also do time lapse.
Trim out parts of your video.
And I can also trim the video. If I click trim, I can just move the handles. I can also split it if I wish. If I click the delete, it'll remove that piece. And when I'm finished, I can just click done. Or I can revert back to the original.
Click the card icon to watch how to trim the middle section of a video without losing views, comments, and rankings. Stabilize shaky camera motions.
I can also stabilize the video. Click stabilize. This will get rid of shaky camera motions.
Rotate the view.
I can also rotate right. I can rotate left.
Apply filters.
I can also apply filters. I click on filters and choose these different filters.
Blur faces.
If I click on blurring effects, I can blur faces. So automatically blur the faces in the video.
Custom blurring.
Now I can also do custom blurring. Just go to edit. I can select objects in the video to blur. So I just, for instance, this one. Or I can do multiple blurring effects. So if there's another face here, I can do another blurring here. After you've made all the changes, just click Save, and that will save all the changes to the video you've already uploaded without affecting the rankings, comments, or views. You can also click Revert to Original, or you can save it as a new video.
After you've made the changes, it will take some time for them to take effect. Just hit Refresh after some time, then play the video to see the changes. Keep these three important things in mind. Number one, using the enhancement features doesn't affect the comments, views, or rankings of that video. Number two, you can only use the enhancement features to make changes to existing videos. You can't use them to replace an existing upload with an entirely new video file. Number three, videos that have received over 100,000 views can't be enhanced. Let me ask you a question. What enhancement feature have you used, or do you intend to use, to improve the quality of the existing videos on YouTube? Post your answer in the comments below. I'd love to read them. Click the card icon to download my free report, YouTube Editing Secrets. You'll learn the shortcut to video editing on YouTube that doesn't require any expensive software. If you want to receive more video tutorials like this one every week, hit the subscribe button below. Make sure you check out the related videos to receive more in-depth information. I'll see you in the next video.